माई, कोटि कोटि दंडवत प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट हूँ विष्णुपाद श्री श्रीमद भक्ति प्रज्ञान के सौ गोस्वामी महाराज एंड सेम कोटि कोटि दंडवत प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई शिक्षा गुरु नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट हूँ विष्णुपाद श्री श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज की।
How he was obeying his master, spiritual master. One day he took a box that Prabhupada used to give to all. Giving lock, the key he used to keep with him. And there was some hole. So,
like a one small pie, two pie,
they used to collect. One day Prabhupada was going on car and in Calcutta.
Hot summer day.
Very summer day in a banyan tree. He was sleeping, giving his box
under his head under like his, a pillow.
As a pillow.
The nun can, if he put here, then someone can take, nun can take.
The driver of Prabhupada, any brahmachari, told, oh,
Pyari Mohan.
Oh, see, Brahmanand Bihari is sleeping here. Then tears came in the eyes of Prabhupada. How their high aristocratic family of boy and serving in this back to door to door his begging. By his mercy, oh, now Guru Maharaj is known to whole world. From me and Swamiji, your Gurudev, as he told, with two hands preaching in whole world his missions, teachings, that we are soul. We are not this physical body. Try to understand. This is a bag of urine, stool,
mucus,
blood, urine and everything. One day you will have to give up this body. You will be old. All will neglect you. And you will have to give up this body. In world, no one is happy. Those who are entangled in sense gratifications. So, at once give up all these things. All attachment you should give up and chant Hari name. Hari name is very powerful. It can stop your endless pain of birth and death. Don't delay. Tomorrow you can die. So today you should be engaged. This is the love and affection for Krishna, the Supreme Lord. It will save you. So, while preaching these things, Prabhupada, in his eyes tears came and he was very much happy that for me, these landlords,
very soft,
gentle. And their whole day, in summer day, they are doing like this. And that is why, by his mercy, he is now known in whole world. He was, after Prabhupada departure, he went to Calcutta and established Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti. Your Gurudev, Bhakti, Abhayacharan Bhakti Vedanta Swami, at that time Grihastha. He was one of them founder and other so many. And he kept this name Bhakti Vedanta. Someone asked, why Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti? Then he told, Prabhupada has kept the name of Abhayacharan Prabhu Bhakti Vedant. So we preach Brahma Sutra Vyasadeva, that Krishna has form, he has all quality. He is not Nirvishesh Brahma, not shapeless, no qualities. So not this. So I have named this samiti Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti, and I will give my disciples sannyas
title
Bhakti Vedanta Swami, Bhakti Vedanta Narayan, Bhakti Vedanta Vikram, and like so. So all became satisfied. Then he established Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti in Navadvip. Also he preached a center. And Prabhupada, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, giving so much inspiration in dream, that still you are not taking sannyas. At once you should accept sannyas. Though I have given internally you sannyas, but three times I tried to give you sannyas, but
the management, all management of Gaudiya Math,
for the management, all devotees told that if he will take sannyas, then all management will be ruined. So I stopped, but now you must take. Then he went to Katwa and took sannyas from Param Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj. Also he was friend of Bhakti Vedanta also. Took sannyas. And then he began to preach all over India, especially Assam, Bengal and other provinces. Then he gave sannyas, first sannyas to Pujyapad Baman Maharaj, the Vikram Maharaj and myself. And after some days,
59.
Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, he took sannyas. How? In boyhood he was very intelligent, short memory, and he studied in English.
English
so
medium.
He was master of English. One day he heard the name of Prabhupada and went to take darshan. And then Prabhupada saw him and at once he told, you are very, very, very
qualified,
learned person. You should preach my mission in English.
Western country.
And then he began to write
articles,
essays in English, Bengali, in Hindi and other things. He used to also give essays to my Gurudev, articles to be published in
magazine, monthly magazine.
Monthly magazine.
Gaudiya Patrika.
And also I was the editor of Bhagavat Patrika in that.
Indeed.
At that time, your Gurudev, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, told me a story